I earned a trophy, guys. I'm so cool.
I'm defeated. So there are 16 in total. After you start killing more and more and more of them, they seem to get more aggressive and more complicated to kill. Some of them you have to crack armor on them, etc., etc. The last one's kind of weird. He shoots like plasma balls at you or something. All right, hang on. Alrighty. Let's get her done. Alright, horsey. I knew there was a way to do it. Don't grab him. Okay. Let's see where to go. Okay. I don't know if this is the ones that I gotta control in the water. There's one where you get on his head and you gotta control him and make him run into stuff. Like you hit these little pillars on his head and it makes him move certain ways. Kinda cool, really. Might be this one, I don't know. Who all is still watching, guys? Give me some talk. Go here. Sometimes you can't go a certain way. Like, I know I can't go that way. Or maybe I can go around it. I don't know. We'll see. So that's where the third Colossus was. Oh, what's up, Notorious? Nice seeing you, brother. Yeah. Oh, God. Yeah. Come on, this stupid horse. Gotta go around. My poor horse is having a fucking hard time, isn't it? I don't know if I can go around. Can I?
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Oh shit. I guess I can.
Yeah! Yeah!
This game is so awesome.
Yeah.
Little lizard.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. Yeah. I'm surprised I can do it. I don't have any light for my sword to really work. Sometimes if you're in too dark of a place, it won't work at all. This way or that way? I don't know. Choices. I'm going left. I'm going left. Oh, I'm good, man. Thanks for asking. I'm just trying to get some games going and get them on the YouTube for you guys. I did, I don't know if you showed up last weekend. You may have. I did The Last of Us last weekend. So I'm currently uploading that to the channel as fast as I can. So I think I've got 3 or 4 episodes out right now with two scheduled. They don't have thumbnails or nothing to them yet, so they are not quite ready, but they're getting close. Have you ever seen this game before, brother?
Yeah.
Horsey freaking cooking. I think I need to turn at some point, though. Is there fruit on that tree? I think there is. Now there is a tree out here. I think there's only like one or two of them out of the whole map that will actually hurt you. Like you'll lose health over it. Thought I saw a third one on the other side. So I am gonna need as much health as possible at the end boss. He is freaking crazy. Bosses? There are 16 bosses. With a 17th one at the end. I know I just saw this. Where the hell is it? Come on, 7? There it is. Fucking thing's invisible, eh? There we go. The health bar is definitely growing since the beginning. Hello, welcome to the stream. Played a year ago? You played this a year ago? Or The Last of Us? I gotta go back.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a grip lizard up here too.
Yeah.
And that looks like another feeding tree there.
Yeah.
Feeding tree.
Yeah.
Alright. I know it is. I know there's freaking fruit on this tree. Let's see now. Yep, see? Fruit. Saw it. Four. The more fruit right there? Yep, yep. Like coconuts. Okay. Well. Where's that other piece of fruit? I don't even see it. Oh, there it is. Some big ass piece of fruit. There it is, I saw it. Oh, there's a couple of them. Damn. After we get so much, I won't do this anymore. Wouldn't be any need to, really. Alright, let's see if we can find this freaking grip lizard. I know he's on here. Problem is finding him. Oh, did I see him? At the bottom? On crack. Crack goes a weasel. Alright. Well, we're leaving the lizard. Come on, horse that doesn't like me. Yeah, I freaking love this game, man. Yeah. It's so cool. So I went the wrong way. I should have turned right instead of left. Now my horse is freaking stuck. He'll run around, then he'll freaking appear right behind me. Watch. Alright. Come on, Agro. He runs like that because he's got flip-flops on. Freaking goofy guy. Thank you, horsey. I'm not getting pummeled by the horse, woman. I'm not. You would. So this is right instead of left. At least we got that part of the map explored now. So I cannot wait for the last guardian to come out. That looks so freaking cool. They're supposed to be making a movie adaptation of this game. But God only knows when that'll come out. Because I've been reading articles on The Last of Us, how they're talking about making that, and literally all they do is freaking argue over everything, every little detail. Because the game made so much money, just like Halo. I don't know if you guys knew the backstory on the Halo being released as far as a movie, but I think they even had like 50 people dress up as Spartans and walk down the, what is it, DreamWorks or freaking whatever other big production agency they have, and they still freaking turned them down because they could not agree on prices and everything else, and all the companies wanted too much money for the split, and Microsoft wasn't willing to make that deal with them, and it was just ridiculous. It was absolutely stupid. I bet he gets up and runs around. Nope. So, just like all the rest of the great movies that should have been made, freaking everybody being too political and too worried about money and everything else, just like, come on.
I told you it's the operator.
I know. Can you ride in a straight line? Yeah. No, dude, I'm I have Parkinson's. Yeah. And it's just in my thumbs. Yeah. Alright, no. I told you, man, I've been playing with friggin'... Did I really, like, lose this thing? Yeah. Jeez, old Pete. Will you leave me alone? Quit laughing at me. Keyboard samurai.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sticky. Yeah. Can you ride in a straight line? Yeah. It ain't pretty once we get in the water with that thing. Okay. There. Hey. Yep. It's gonna come after me. I want to get to this part because that being in the water with electricity kind of scares me. It's just a tad. All right, fishy. I don't know what sticks are. Yeah, I don't know what sticks are gonna do in the water here, but come on up. Yeah, I can just keep throwing sticks at it. Well, they're floating. Look. That's cool. I know. You worry about yourself, woman. It was a little rusty. Alright, what are we doing here? Fishy! Where the fuck did you go? Seriously, why is he so deep? Oh, is he coming? Oh God. Oh. No. Damn it. We'll get the fishy. Why can't I dive deep? Come up, fishy! Don't growl at me from that distance. Just come on up here. Come on. Oh, this one's kind of scary. There you go. There we go. We're doing stuff. Okay. Can you change to your sword? I don't know if we're gonna make it. You wanna see homos naked? Get up to the top. Give me some breath. Thank you. Man, this is a rough one, ain't it? Can you change your sword? There you go. Proud of you. I don't know what's going on. Can you not climb underwater? Apparently not. At least he's above water now. I don't think we can get close to that while it's underwater. Come on now. Ooh. Come on now. Shit! Are we still on? Are we still hanging on? Turn off! Okay, the big stick is off. Nice. No electricity for you! Next big stick. What the fuck? Why is that one so electric? That one's big! Alright, we're running. We're running. We're running. Did it turn off? Oh yeah. Skills. Alright, go. Next stick. Is he going under? He's going deep. So fuck, this little creature is stabbing the shit out of me. Can you go back up? Because I'm drowning. I'm like super drowning. Alright, I gotta let go. Damn, I was deep. Wow. Yeah. Tell you what, this would be super scary if it was like me. I don't know about you, open water scares the crap out of me. And this thing swimming around coming after me, like he's getting ready to eat my butthole. I would just be like, nah, baby, nah. I'm gonna have to run all the way down this thing again. Got a hold of it. If we didn't get those lizards, he would have been hurting. Come on now. I need to breathe. Please go up. Oh man. That was close. That was really close. Come on now. Go! Go, dinosaur creature! Dinosaur fish monkey. Really? Yeah, I don't like this one either. This one's like, I don't know, too weird. I can't see what's really going on. Light bulb. Yeah, I'm at the head of the beast now. Hopefully you're not a Hydra. I don't want to go on three of them. Oh, I heard it stab. There it goes. What now, fishy? What now? I need to tap it. Just tap it in. I am too, watch. Got it. Fishy down! The fuck is this big ass thing? Thank you. Yep. I'm a flying fish. Fly, fly! Fly, fly! What'd she say? Waves of thunder! Oh! Alright, 6 down, 10 to go. Not doing too bad right now. Yeah, I've beaten this game, like when it first came out on PlayStation 2. So it's been some time. Get those chips. Yeah, Rusted, I think I'm gonna stay up most of the night and beat them all. Or an hour and a half in and beat what, 7? Right? So it's 12 o'clock now. It might be about 3 o'clock by the time I get done. I'm getting mean mugged. Agano! Come on, horsey!
The what?
So what are you guys up to tonight? Other than watch me be an idiot on this game. Oh, we're going for that one. I didn't even read what the next beast was. Oh god, that's a wall. Which way? We're taking a left. Yeah. Yow. Yeah. Maybe in that cave? Maybe in the cave. I don't know. We're going to the cave. Yeah. Whoa. Damn. I could have ended up bad. Glad Horsey was like, nah, baby, nah. Otherwise, my ass would have went over, like, in IRL. Alright, come on, Horsey. Might be better to actually kind of walk. Yeah, we're walking. Horsey's just kind of like, screw that. You're going way too fast. And kill me and somebody else. Be a splatter at the bottom of the freaking waterfall. Alright, now we can whistle for Horsey. With a battle axe chop. I was playing Battlefield 4 for a while, just doing single player. Hey, just to let you know, Battlefield 4 and Hardline are on sale from Origin right now. I think it was cheap as shit. It was like $5 or something when I looked. I don't know if it's for both of them or just one, but I would definitely get on there and look at it. Is what, Battlefield 1's coming out here soon? The open beta is like 2 weeks from now. I don't have a fucking clue if this is the right place or not. I mean, it might be. Can you jump, dude? Terrible at these damn controls. Whistling and shit and swinging my sword, trying to jump. What the fuck is this? So if you guys didn't know, I mean, I'm not asking you, but I'm just kind of letting you know. I'm taking donations right now so I can get the beta for Pray for the Gods. It's kind of like this game, but newer. It's badass looking. I got $30 towards it right now. My goal is 100. So that's why I was trying to also let you guys help me out by sharing the stream or sharing something else. Anything on my channel to get this going.
It'd be a birthday present.
Doesn't show the goal though. Not good. Go ahead and save that. Alright, this thing's cool. I freaking like this one. Did he just come in here and leave? After just asking that and leave? No, that's fine, man. Like I said, I appreciate you guys just freaking hanging out with me. It means a lot that everybody's just in here freaking talking. Man, I don't know how to get down. I know this one, I gotta shoot. This one can kick my ass, too. Alright, well, we're jumping. Alright, that ain't too bad. Where's this fucking thing at? Look at this thing, Jamie. Let's make it mad. Climbing up on this side? Might be. Where is he? Oh shit! Fuck, he's way up there. And it's biting me. I gotta get out. No. Falling? Alright, we're jumping. Fuck it. We'll get health back. What are we looking for? What? Like dick stabbing. There, that hurt. There we go. I'm stabbing again. I'm gonna keep stabbing. I know he's flipping over, but whatever. Oh boy, I'm not stopping. Alright, it moved. It moved. I'm moving. This is like an out of water lobster. Alright, we gotta climb some floors here. Hello, welcome to the stream. I totally forgot this thing shoots like fireballs or something. Damn, I didn't think they'd mess me up that quick either. Let's see if I'm getting the climb. Not like that, I won't. Go. Now I need to climb some more stairs. Get up higher and get around on him. Oh shit. Run. Angry bastard, eh? Where'd he go? I don't need to leave footprints and shit in the floor. Alright, we're gonna climb a little higher. He thinks I'm in there. Alright, I'm jumping. Don't care. Oh, skills. Spider-Man. Running up the butt. What the fuck? Still hanging on while he flipped over too. Oh god. Don't get me. Can I still go upstairs?
Hell yeah! Did I find like the stairs that go to the top?
Alright, so I need to chill on this side then. Let's see where he went. Look at that baby girl. Oh. Make me mad. Climb on up. Bring me some treats. Alright, let's see. Did he climb up? I don't know if he climbed or not. Hey, he's just walking around right now. There he goes. He's up and down. That's a hell of a fall. Ow. We're right here, though. Right in there. How'd that feel? I'm not downing this guy, but people that normally go into other people's channels and do that stuff, do me a favor. Just go and look at that guy's channel. Just go look at it. So just right click on it, or right click on his name or whatever, and then click open a new tab. Like, he has like 4 videos and he has nothing on his actual channel. He's got like 50 subs. I don't get it. I don't understand. I don't go and do that. I mean, I have done it on, like, the Comic-Con ones and stuff, where there's, like, 10,000 people watching to try and broadcast, but it isn't like I can get anybody to go to my channel. I think my channel has actually got, like, a cool page. It actually looks organized. It looks neat. It looks like you can navigate through stuff. You know what I mean? And people that just upload something and then I'm like, oh, well, come look at it. I'm like, dude, did you spend any time on it at all? Like, the only thing you have on your channel is just featured uploads. I don't know. I don't get it. All right, I'm gonna shut up. Sorry, I was showing Jamie that channel. I mean, nothing to get against those people at all, but I have to explain it all the time, and it's just, I know it's gonna be a problem no matter what, and I'm just gonna have to ignore it. Okay, back to the game. So, what is the next colossi? That way. Yeah. So, have you guys seen the new trailer for The Last Guardian? Saw it a while back. I actually thought the game got canceled for a while. I'm so glad to see it's coming out. I like how this hawk or owl or whatever the hell it is follows me the whole time. This game is pretty. I do gotta give it that. The only thing is, it's got like the Halo 1 grass look to it. Like there's no actual grass or weeds or nothing sticking up. It's just plain 2D looking kind of grass. Which is fine. The game was great for its era. What, it came out in 2005? Oop, there he was. I saw him. I saw him. Stay still. Stay still. Please stay still. Damn it. Stay still. Yes. Good boy. Did you fall all the way down? Of course you didn't. Damn it. And you're stuck in a bunch of weeds or... The only grass that sticks up are a little stupid tree. Do I gotta walk around to get this? Okay, thank God. It's a game. The game's like this. It's kind of like this game. I think it's from the same producers. Sorry, I just like stuttered. Yeah, don't ask. But anyways, I think it's from the same producers. It looks amazing. Just go to YouTube or, you know, open up a new tab in YouTube and type in The Last Guardian trailer. It looks fantastic.
Yeah.
So pretty much you work with, like, a Colossus to, I don't know, travel around the world as a kid. Obviously, he's in that area. Okay. Maybe we can go around to get to him. Oh, I think it's... Okay. I like this one. If I don't die... Horsey. And stupid.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
This one's cool.
Yeah.
So I like this turtle creature. Actually shoots like laser beams and stuff. But we gotta use the environment to beat it. Yeah, there we go. We gotta use the geysers. Let's see if we can get him. Come on, sugar. There you are. Over there looking at me and stuff. Hey, private. Why you looking at me? Come on. Come on, Lee. This one looks cool, though. Yeah. Fucking geyser ain't going off.
fuck?
Slow ass dinosaur. That damn thing. Of course you're not going to. Come on! I seriously super serial need you on the geyser. Do I gotta shoot it in the mouth? I know I gotta use the geyser to tip this one over. Feet. Okay. I don't know why I can't get this geyser to work. I'm getting off the horsey. Come on. Come on. Whatever. I dodged that too. That's right underneath of him. There he goes. No! Bullshit, I had him. Now you're gonna spin around, Buttercup. Whatever. I'm staying on the ground. Oh, do I gotta hit both? Fall over, stupid. Getting up already. You better not be. Alright, baby back fur. There we go. fuck? Oh, okay. Whatever. We're on top now. Yeah. Alright, let's get off this stupid part. Please don't make me fall. Get to your fur. There. Got him! Alright, Notorious Man, I appreciate you coming to hang out. You pissed. And this shouldn't be the only spot on him either. I mean, it might be. I thought I was pulling my sword up. Oh, come on. You're wiggling too much. Alright, I gotta get some stamina back. Hopping off. Get some back. Is this seriously the only spot to stab this thing? Got him. Turtle down! This one's kind of cool looking though, really. Gone, baby, gone.
Turn the lights out, Jamie. Remy's sleeping.
So, fun little fact, I actually, I found this game while I was in Iraq, and I decided to play it while I was there. The only bad thing is, it was on PS2, and I didn't have a memory card. So, I was just playing the shit out of this game. Hang on, let me fix my headset here. Thank you. mute while I'm doing this. I'm definitely fighting with it. Okay, this made it to where I could at least sit back now. I was leaning forward trying to play the whole time. It was hurting my neck. Okay. So this, I think, is the sand snake one. I freaking hate this one. Oh, are the beams of lights one, are the ones I've defeated? Possibly. Let's see. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna guess. Oh, I can't go that way. Yeah. Should be a bridge over here somewhere, ain't there? Okay, well, we'll go back.
Yeah. Yeah.
Was that 9 down? I think so. Hang on, I gotta get to this bridge. 8 or 9. I mean, we can count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Did I miss one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, okay. So we're on number 10.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Sticky, you beat this game a long time ago too, didn't you? The only planes I would think that would ever be out there like this is Ireland. Damn, that's a long way away, ain't it? Oh, you never beat this?
Yeah.
I thought you would have with Matt. Oh, no shit. Wow, I loved this game. It was fun. See another fruit tree up there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Look at all the freaking lizards out here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's see where we go.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll go check out this tree real quick and then we'll continue mission. I can't wait to save up some money to get that freaking other game. The Pray for the Gods. It just looks so freaking sweet. So it's beta access too. What are you doing, horsey? Let's see, one more check and see if there's any more on here. Yep, there's one. The horse trampled the lizard. There we go. How much is it? Total for me, anyways, because the beta access that I want is $100. It'll help get my name in the credits and everything else. But there's some more fruit. I think the game right now is $30. I'm not sure, though. But I don't know what kind of beta. Even if you do get beta access for $30, I don't have a clue. Oh, I actually ate that. It had bees on it. I didn't know if that was a freaking... Yeah, that's a honeybee hive. Whatever. I'm eating it. So right now, I got $30 towards that game. As soon as I get 100, I will buy it. Because I'm already putting money towards the Last Guardian. Are you fuck? What? That was a hit. See that shit? Fucking. Is he fucking kidding me? I know the horse is laughing at me. Leave me alone. Did he really run back on the other side? Lizard.